The purpose of this video is a power nap. You should begin the video sitting on your bed or wherever you intend to nap, and you will be advised when to lay down. I'd like you to close your eyes and make a fist so tight that you couldn't possibly squeeze any tighter. Can you do that for me? Squeezing as tight as you can. And now, I'm wondering if you can imagine the exact opposite. Relaxing your hand so much that you couldn't possibly relax it anymore. Just imagining relaxing your hand so much that you couldn't possibly relax it anymore. That is the quality of relaxation I want you to get with this induction. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to relax the muscles around your eyes so much that as long as you hold on to that relaxation, your eye muscles just won't work. Now, at any time, you could choose to be in control and let go of that relaxation and open your eyes, but you do that every day. I want you to stay in control by relaxing those muscles and not opening them. So just letting those muscles around your eyes go now, allowing your eyelids to be loose and heavy, so deeply relaxed that you simply can't be bothered opening them because it feels so good. You know you could open them if you wanted to. I know you could open them if you wanted to. Just enjoying this feeling of deep relaxation. Enjoying it so much, it's as if you're drifting off into your own world. Listening to the sound of my voice, and drifting within. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to open your eyes. I'll immediately pass my hand in front of your eyes, and you'll close them and go twice as deeply relaxed. Eyes open now, just focusing on my hand for a moment. And eyes closed. Double your relaxation now. You notice your shoulders sinking a little. Your breathing becoming steadier and deeper as you relax more and more. I'd like you to open your eyes again for me now and just focusing on my hand. And gently straining your eyes just a little. And closing your eyes again now, sliding into deep, deep relaxation, absolute calmness, a stillness throughout your mind and body, deeper, deeper down now. I know it's getting harder, but opening your eyes for me again now. Your eyelids are probably quite heavy, and that's okay. They'll be resting again soon. Just focusing on my hand and continuing to listen to the sound of my voice. And closing your eyes again now. Your body sliding into absolute calmness. Letting go. All the way from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. Noticing the gentle rhythm of your pulse, the steadiness of your breath, waves of calmness rolling through your body like waves in the ocean. one last time for me now. Open your eyes, even if it's a bit of a struggle. Understanding that in a moment when those eyes close, you will be experiencing the deepest calmness you can possibly experience today. And closing those eyes now, feeling relieved, resting deeply, so peaceful and still, making yourself comfortable, laying down if you want to. And now that you're feeling physically relaxed, I'd like to take a moment with you to do some mental relaxation. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to begin counting backwards from 100. As you continue to rest, the goal is to relax those numbers right out of your mind. After just a few numbers, you will have relaxed your mind so much that there won't be any numbers left to say. You will have relaxed them right out of your mind. 100, deeper relaxed. 99, deeper relaxed. 98, 97, deeper, deeper down now. 96, deeper, deeper relaxed. 95, 94, 93, 92. So peaceful, so still. Allowing those numbers to drift away when you're ready. They'll be there when you want them. Those numbers are unnecessary right now. In this moment, there is nothing you need to do except rest. Taking this important time for yourself to recharge as you experience this deep physical and mental rest, you're doing a wonderful thing for your health. Your body requires physical rest. Your mind requires rest too. And just enjoying this feeling. Drifting to a place of stillness. Nothing to think about. Thoughts will drift in and out of your mind. Coming and going. Allowing it to happen. That's okay. You're doing so, so well. I would like you to imagine a perfect, vibrant rainbow. It can be any way you like. Maybe the place exists only in your mind. That's fine too. And just seeing the colours of the rainbow in your mind, however they appear. They might be clear. They might be abstract. Perhaps you have an understanding but not a vision, and that's fine too. Just enjoying the serenity of the rainbow, being in this moment. Nothing else matters right now. As you breathe slowly and deeply, you enjoy noticing the subtle rise and fall of your body. Perhaps it reminds you of being rocked to sleep, the physical relaxation that you're creating yourself, guiding you deeper and deeper into this beautiful, calm relaxation. Feeling satisfied that when you eventually emerge, you're going to emerge rested and refreshed with a clear mind. The colours of the rainbow feel safe and familiar. Anytime your mind wanders, just coming back to the peaceful imagery of the rainbow. Continuing to listen to the sound of my voice, your mind wandering and thoughts drifting is perfectly normal. If you would like a clear mind, then it's something you can practice. Like any other skill, it becomes easier over time. You notice that you can feel your pulse in different parts of your body. Gentle, rhythmic beating, a soothing sensation, a reminder that your body knows exactly what to do. As you pay attention to that pulsating, you may notice a slight tingling sensation in your extremities. A sensation that often goes unnoticed as we go about our day. Just enjoying the subtle sensations you're experiencing throughout your body. You take a moment to pay attention to your scalp and use the power of your mind to allow your head to relax. A soothing feeling moving from the top of your head down into your forehead and letting those muscles go, relaxing your mouth and jaw, resting as peacefully as you possibly can. This beautiful sensation moves down your body, into your neck, and out through your shoulders. As you let your shoulders go, your body slides deeper again into peace and calmness. This deep relaxation extending out into your arms, through your hands and into your fingertips. Coming back through the back of your arms and moving into your shoulder blades, through your body and into your chest, where you feel that soothing rise and fall motion of your breathing. Noticing that same sensation as you move your mind down your torso. Noticing the gentle movement of your belly, your back feeling comfortable and at ease. Continuing to take nice, long, deep breaths and relaxing your hips. It's as though your mind is pushing this beautiful, calm sensation through your body, down into your legs, just letting those muscles go now. Your calf muscles, your heels, and your toes. Allowing your feet to rest. Your body works so hard for you, allowing it this important time to rejuvenate. Resting peacefully, your mind is calm, your body is rested. You can recreate this calming sensation anytime you like. Taking time for yourself in this way, to do nothing but rest. It is a wonderful gift. It isn't a luxury. This time is beneficial for your physical and mental health, your emotional well-being. You deserve to feel calm. Those around you deserve the best version of you. Taking this time allows you to be your best self. Feeling gratitude as you reflect on this very moment. You are grateful for the life you have, for your body, your mind. Grateful for this moment in time and this opportunity for deep, deep restorative rest. This peace and calmness stays with you. You are radiant. You feel as if you are glowing, and this presence has a positive impact on those around you. Your calmness is contagious. Allowing yourself to remain in the moment, you feel physically and emotionally lighter, completely at ease. Soon you will emerge and this calmness will remain with you. It stays with you throughout the day. It's as though you are bathed in light. You emerge with a positive, optimistic outlook. You have clarity and are unperturbed by little things. Your focus is on the things that truly matter. You are content. This is your truth, and so it is. In a moment, I'm going to count you back to awareness. As I do this, your mind and body will be ready to emerge, feeling refreshed, positive, and filled with energy. The calmness and clarity you are experiencing right now will remain with you. One, feeling calm, rested, and completely at ease. Two, understanding that you can create this feeling anytime you like. Your mind is powerful and you are capable. Three, beginning to notice more and more sounds around you. Your body filling with energy as you gently emerge. Four, your eyes are sparkling clear. It's as though you've been swimming in a nice, cool stream. Five, you are fully emerged, fully aware. Move your fingers and toes, stretch your body. You're going to have an amazing day. It's so good to be back. I've missed you lots, and you know how much I love hearing from you. So be sure to say hi in the comments. I'm well overdue for a Q&A video, so please ask absolutely anything you like in the comments below, and I will make a Q&A video answering those questions. Also, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and subscribe at amazingsleephypnosis.com so you get access to the secret subscribers only playlist. I'm going to be uploading a video where I talk about the Elman induction, which is a very well-known induction that I used at the beginning of this video. I shall catch you in the comments, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Mwah.